high point of the top of the crater just when we got here. It's freezing and very windy. I feel about, I don't know, 40 miles an hour or so. Not steady, you can probably hear them. And here's the crater. Larry's with them. I'm up here with some of the younger ones. It's awesome. Wish to God I would have brought my jacket and gloves though. Freezing.